Welcome to the lesson on medical devices. In this video, we will discuss the intraosseous access. The relative softness of bones in young children makes intraosseous access a quick, useful means to administer fluids and medications in emergency situations when intravenous access cannot be performed quickly or efficiently. Fortunately, any medication that can be given through a vein can be administered into the bone marrow without dose adjustment. Contraindications include bone fracture, history of bony malformation, and insertion site infection. Intraosseous access should not be attempted without training. In the first step of proper intraosseous access, place the child or the infant in the supine position and support their knee with a towel roll. Use universal precautions such as preparing the skin with betadine or chlorhexidine. Use specific intraosseous needle or a large bore needle that is at least 18 gauge. Find tibial tuberosity below the knee joint and stabilize the leg with slight external rotation. Insert the needle firmly but gently. Resistance will suddenly drop when in the marrow. Do not aspirate. Rapidly infuse 5 milliliters of fluid. Keep 4 bag under pressure. Stabilize and secure the needle. This concludes our lesson on intraosseous access. Next, we will review bag mask ventilation.